The courts have emptied, but we're still here putting in the hours. Working to push the limits of power, spin, and precision. There's just enough time for one more set before the lights go out. This is the Babolat Pure Aero 98.